4, 3, 4 in it. Okay, like that. And sometimes also, especially when leaning more towards timba-style music, the bass drum starts to resemble more of a samba pattern on the second phrase. 3, 2, 1, 2, 3. So you can vary that. It doesn't have to be strict, but one thing that most hip Latin guys and you know great Cuban drummers have always shied away from is the one in da ba ta da. It's kind of old school, and it's kind of more Latin funk or rock approaches, which most of us guys did anyway.